You've got a job offer, and now you have a choice. Negotiate or not. If you decide not to, and your buddy, who got the same offer, negotiates and gets a $7,000 increase, by the end of 30 years, your buddy will be making $100,000 more a year than you. Think about that.